Now I would like to show another export option for my film, which is the export to AVCHD option. If I have such a camera, I have the excellent option of transferring the film back to the camera so I can play back directly from my camera onto a TV set in any location. To transfer back into my camera, I go back to the menu File Export and I choose the option Print to File. Here, there are many options, and for the export to AVCHD camera, I choose All, AVCHD. And in the set of export settings, I will choose AVCHD Writer. Click here on Export, and a warning pop-up appears, telling me that data may be lost on my camera. And so, one should make sure that any important recordings have been saved to a computer first. Click OK, and my film will be exported to my camera. First of all, we get a screen which offers detailed settings for the AVCHD exporter. I can check that I have the correct drive specified, the one assigned to my camera if it is connected via USB to the computer, and also I can check that audio and video settings are as I desire. As a beginner, this may not be clear, and so it is recommended to use the default settings, which would usually be correct for your needs. I'll click on OK to start the export, and a progress dialog box appears, which informs you of how long the rendering will require until it is complete. When it is complete, the entire film will be in the memory of my AVCHD camera. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.